depression, increased rates of early mortality. All of these things have one thing in common. Being in social isolation greatly contributes to having these things. My name's Elizabeth Gray.
My name's Winchy.
Shauna.
And today we're going to talk to you about the way that some individuals who are homebound become invisible. So our problem space is that being immobile contributes to being housebound, so then staying home becomes the easiest option for people who don't have very good mobility. And unfortunately, this leads to loneliness and social isolation, which leads to declining health. So it makes a big impact on society because there's a lot of time that's spent caring for these people. We could use that time caring for other people who aren't homebound. Also, what we do today can help us tomorrow because we're not far away from being seniors ourselves and homebound. We all know a lot of people who are coming close to that situation as well, whether it be grandparents, parents, aunts or uncles. So in talking to Dr. Valadares, who works with USI and closely with SWRCA, who we'll learn more about later, we found that people who are housebound have trouble getting in and out of their houses, contributes to making them less likely to participate in community events, and that contributes to social isolation, which leads to the decline of their health, both mentally and physically.
And as for our current solution, we are partnering with a self-help virtual senior center from Newark, and we are bringing that service to SWRCA, which is a service we have here in Evansville. So Self-Help Virtual Senior Center is an online program that offers classes for all homebound individuals to interact as well as to socialize. That will include group chatting, internet exploring, video playing, and learning. The Virtual Senior Program is currently providing service to 20,000 and more participants with 46 programs throughout New York. And they are offering 3,234 classes for homebound individuals to select from. And according to their statistic, the program have improved their participants' life by 77%, as well as to reduce social isolation by up to 85%. And SWRCA more, it's